Namaskar, welcome to Devagya. In this session, we will learn some alankar based on rag Yaman in Dadra Taal. As you can see the notation, I have written the bol or the theka of Dadra Taal. It's dha, dhi, na, na, ti, na, or dha, dhin, na, na, tin, na. Means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We will take a very simple alankar like sa re ga re ga ma ga ma pa, you mostly sing or you play. So we will play this alankar in rag Yaman. You can just switch on to the metronome or electronic tabla if you have. So you can start with this tempo. So 1 2 3 4 5 6, 1 2 3 4 5 6 in rag Yaman. Simple, you can make your own alankar also on Dadra Taal. So let me play it again for you. 1 2 3 4 5 6, 1 2 3 4 5 6. You can also play it in double, like play slow and double both the tempos. So as you can see the second one written, you can give a pause and you can play also, like ni e re e ga a re e ga a ma a 1. So let's play. Combine these alankar and you can play, first starting with giving a pause and then in single and double, like practice, you can just continue this pattern. So now for a few minutes let us practice. Thank you. after practicing this one and two alankar, now you can see there's another alankar in same Dadra Tal. Ni re ni re ga a re ga ma a, and so on. So let's play this. Also play this in double. Let's see another alankar in Dadra Tal. Same Yaman scale. Ni re re ga gama mapa, and so on. Repeat again. Now you can play this alankar in double also. Repeat it again. So you can play these alankar, you can make your own alankar in rag Yaman or any other raga. So this was in rag Yaman in Dadra Tal. In next session, we will learn in Kaharva Tal, cycle of 8 beat, same scale, rag Yaman. Thank you so much.